Morning, everybody. It's Wednesday right now. Today's workout Wednesday is what we call. I'm here with my buddy Troy. He's gonna be in charge of the workouts. I think super light, probably a couple 200s, but I'll let him explain the workout.
Okay, what's up? I'm Troy, and today we were gonna do 10 by 200 hills and then 5 by 200 flat, just 200s. But since his Achilles is kind of acting up, I think we're just gonna do all flat and not do any of the hills like planned. So we're just gonna probably do like 12. He'll do 12 by 200 hills. Not hills, but a flat 200s on the road. Yeah.
Fifth one down, out of 12. Achilles is not feeling too bad. Troy's glutes doesn't seem to be hurting him. He's currently killing the pace, leaving me in the dust. But it's all right.
We just did 6 by 200. So we'll do two sets of 6 by 200 and then see how we feel after. And then depending how we feel, we'll do like a couple more. We'll just call it there and then cool down with 2 miles.
Shit, dog.
Let's go.
29.
Oh shit.
That was 29. It's a good rap. Told ya. Troy's gonna kill us today.
Paces, we're fine.
Alright. It was alright. Just finished the workout. A little bit dead. I didn't think I was gonna go that long. We ended up doing like, I think it was 12 200s around like 30, 32 seconds, but my Achilles is a little bit tight. I gotta go home and stretch it, but we got the Hibiscus Half in 2 weeks, so currently, you know, mainly working with Troy to better my leg speed and hopefully get a good race, because that'll be a good indicator before we set sights on Ironman 70.3. So good workout today. Thanks, Troy, for coming out. The rest of the week we'll mainly be running with a little bit of cross training, but other than that, we'll keep you guys updated. Have a good day.